bonus extra beer tonight because I'm in a good mood. It's not the 2nd of December beer because that would be cheating, but I've got one for my bi-monthly. Don't mean once every 2 months. Bi-monthly, yeah, we'll go with that. Bi-monthly e-beer order. We have, if I can get this on the camera this time. There we go. My finger's in the way. Woohoo. Shit. There we go. Wild Beer or Somerset based brewery. They're one of the first breweries that got me into craft beer, so I have a sort of slightly big soft spot for them. But they do knowingly not tell you what the beer is. It looks like a kind of a pretentious restaurant's menu. We've got figs and fig leaves, plus fig branches and oak. Hopefully the fig branches aren't actually just floating around in the beer like twigs. But I don't know what kind of beer it's going to be. Figs and fig leaves plus fig branches and oak. If it's a lager, we're in trouble. So I'm assuming it's going to be... Oh, fuck knows, it could be anything. I suspect it won't be supposed to be some sort of sour beer, fruit-based sour beer. Blah, 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 blah. It's brown ale. Okay, that was my second guess. They contain fig leaves... Contain natural acidity, giving subtle flavours of resin and tobacco. And once toasted, they produce a delicious coconut aroma. Aged in bourbon casks in our extensive barrel library, has imparted vanilla and oaky flavours. Finished with figs and spices from cinnamon. Sounds a bit festive. So this could be really sickly. Could be really nice. Find out. There we go. So, similar colour to the previous beer, slightly darker, I suspect. Figgy. No figs. Twigs. Doesn't smell like beer, let's be honest. Smell like a brown ale, it just smells figgy, so. On the first taste, it's just a little bit thin as much as anything else. All I'm getting is just a little bit of smoky flavour and a bit of fig tasting. Not a great deal else. It might be slightly too cold, but it's kind of just pleasant enough, but it's just quite clever, but it's just a bit sickly for my palate. It's a bit toffee-fied almost. Almost you could almost have it with a toffee apple. I don't know why you would. I'm gonna make one and bought some apples. Yeah, so it's one of those beers that ultimately you're just messing around with the style and you're just bringing so much at it that all you're getting is the taste of the adjuncts rather than just the core beer itself. So it's not quite for me, but it's interesting and fun. Really, really just fancy going out and buying something to drink with it. I'm not quite sure what. Maybe eat a Christmas tree with it or something. But anyway, that's that done. So, at least it tastes wintry.